The glutes are an excellent muscle to roll out. So what you want to do is, okay, you're going to sit on the roller, okay? Then you're going to take, say, your right leg, and you're going to put it on top, your foot on top of your knee. Now what you're going to do is you're going to roll that right glute where the leg is bent, and you should feel it really nice. Roll against the muscle, okay? Woo, I can feel it. All right, so this is kind of like thread the needle, something you can do up a wall as well, but this is how to do it on a foam roller. So switch this leg and then make sure you kind of angle your body to get your glute and side glute muscle, your glute med, and just roll up and down. Okay, that's rolling your glutes.